I mean, I was able to pick up some stuff on the side, kind of see tendencies that hitters have, and what pitches they might chase, or how I can get ahead and how I can beat them. So.
I know the rivalry is still there, but knowing that they're the number one team in the country too, that kind of add a little extra motivation to maybe want to go get them.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, you want to play against the best teams, and we have a chance to play against the best team in the country right now, and it's a big challenge and something that I think I and a lot of the guys, everyone on the team, is looking forward to. And we want to go after them and beat them, and especially in our home park. So, yeah, it's definitely a big series.
Are you pitching tomorrow? Do you know?
I haven't been told yet.
So. It'll be short rest. I'll see you on Saturday and then Thursday. Would that be, is there some communication going on to decide or kind of see where you're at in terms of that?
I mean, I'm guessing I'll probably find out today when I'm going. So.
Do you look forward to going? I mean, all their guys, Gutierrez, but Heimlich's another guy that's kind of like you up there and there. If that materializes, look forward to kind of a matchup with him?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, he's been having a good year. Obviously, he's doing the right things right now, and their whole team is moving around the country. And, definitely be a good challenge and exciting to go up against him or whoever I go up against.
You know any of their guys?
Yeah, I do. I know a couple guys. So,
what are the extent of the relationships?
I mean, I know KJ and Drew Rasmussen. I played with both of them on Team USA, and then I just know some of the other guys from playing against them and stuff like that.
Looking at where you guys are now, what do you think needs to happen against the Beavers? Obviously, a chance for you to get some high RPI wins and really help the resume. What do you feel like you guys need to do against them?
We just need to win, honestly. It comes down to that. At this point in the year, we got to win as many games as possible. We've kind of put ourselves in a tough situation, and now it's just about winning as many games as we can. So take one game at a time and see how it goes.
We good?
Yep.
All right.
Thanks.
Awesome. Thanks, guys.
Thanks, Petey.